Hey everyone, I'm here on Minecraft today. Tonight. Shut up. And I am stuck. In the fucking mine that we were in. So I can't get a fucking thumbnail that works. Now I'm digging through pitch black. Is it nighttime outside?
Yes.
Hey, so that's an ocean too.
What?
You should become seen.
Oh, dude, I already am.
Oh, you are?
So seen. People see me all the time.
Oh my god. Sure about Gia's new car?
Yeah, what was it again?
Can I find that or something? What the fuck is that? What was that?
Die acid. See how gay the car looks. Oh my god, it's a fucking lesbian car.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I'm recording, so I can't.
Here you go. Here you go. That's a lesbian car if I've ever seen one.
Are you talking about Gio's car?
Yeah, Gio's new car.
Why would you buy a 2008?
That's what I'm gonna buy.
What kind of car is it though?
It's a Hyundai.
Yes, bro, when we were in middle school, they were putting out the best cars.
I'm gonna get a 2008 or a 2009. I buy my car.
Yeah, but you're probably gonna get a Honda.
Yeah.
No, he's gonna get a Subaru.
Oh, fuck yeah. A Subi. Subi is for life, bro. Seriously, I told, like, if I ever drive a Subaru, please kill me. Like, if I ever even just attempt to drive a Subaru. I will fucking defriend you. Unfriend.
Oh. On MySpace too?
Yeah, I will go back to MySpace and unfriend you on MySpace. I mean it, man. Fucking mean it. Where is everyone? Why am I the only one here?
I'm trying to get back. I'm fucking lost.
I'm digging a hole.
What are the chords for that?
You're always digging a hole, right?
What are the chords for that place?
One eighty, 300.
180, 300. Doing so far.
Go hold the ball.
Finally. Do you need to make more wheat? Fuck off, creeper.
I would love to see my blocks mined.
Both positive? Hmm?
What else are they gonna be?
Negative and negative? I don't know.
No, they're not. Here.
Dude, the one thing I really liked about the Tekkit server also is like there was that tool that you could make that would change like any texture into like stone. So like if you wanted your whole ground to match and there was like half of this fucking gravel, you'd have to go take all the damn gravel and put stone in there yourself. You can just turn it all into stone.
Way. me to plant you a wheat farm?
I was just trying to make cows, that's why I need wheat.
Well, I'm gonna make a wheat farm so you don't have to.
Well, do you need seeds?
I'll need the seeds eventually.
I have like a whole stack of seeds though.
Alright.
You need a plane farm. So, what's Eric up to?
Fucking no working, maybe?
Working? Now? Why would he work now? Buffalo Wild Wings is open at 12?
No.
He usually doesn't get off till like 1 o'clock.
What? Is he 20? One? Dude, I see your mines and shit. Who built a stair mine at spot? Come on.
Ariana definitely posted on Facebook the other day she was a 9 out of 10.
What?
The fuck?
Yeah, I looked it up. I was like, what?
What? A 900 pounds? Out of 1,000?
Do we need wood? I'll get some wood. I wish I had the lumberjack mod. Oh, I'd love that. Oh shit, I dropped something. Two sticks. Jesus. God, see, there's a reason why I blocked her. Dude, I tried to get her to block me. Like, she will not block people. She only has like 20 friends, so she won't block people. Because then her feed will just be like, suggested post, just suggested post. When did she say that? Are you fucking serious?
Nope.
No? So you're not serious?
Yeah, no, I'm fucking serious.
Dude, what?
I was like, I never knew.
Man, that is...
So like, a point,
so like a point 9 out of 10, right? What is this chicken farm? Dude, why? You do not farm chickens like this.
Yeah, I was just putting a bunch of chickens in there, bro.
I guess you do. I guess you can farm chickens like that. Because we had your like egg generator, and then you have... I wanna build something. Dude, we have tons of land. Holy shit.
I thought we were just making a bunch so we could kill them for meat.
Well, yeah, that's fine.
What the fuck is it? What is the
egg
do?
Dude, someone have coal in them? What now?
Yeah. I stuffed coal in all. We went, I got like 10 stacks of coal.
You don't need coal, right?
What?
No, you don't need coal, right?
Dude,
can you just use lava?
You always need coal for torches too. Can you use lava for torches?
That's true. I wouldn't use coal to cook though.
We'll save it all. Make it all out and a little easier. Which is cheap.
Okay.
Just gotta get buckets of lava.
We don't have a good lava source yet. I just want, like, I think at night you can see one, and it's on the surface. I'm gonna build a rail over there, so it's completed. Because lava is open. Do you want me to cook all this cobble? Are we gonna be using, smithstone?
I'm gonna have like a 2 chests full of cobble when I've done in a little.
Are you gonna eat not smooth stone?
You can never go wrong with thin stone.
No, you want smooth stone, man.
Might as well.
You have to bake it?
Well, I wouldn't, I wouldn't waste a coal on it though.
No, I'm gonna use lava. What's the composition of our fort here? Is it gonna be smooth stone? See this. Where did he go? Do you want smooth stone for the outside of the castle?
Yeah, but it's not of importance right now. What's really important is just building the castle stuff.
Okay. Tell me what you want done and I'll start.
Because I've been watching videos the whole time, collecting eggs, and then a skeleton came and attacked me, and then I put up this thing, so the skeleton wouldn't attack.
That's cool. What do you want the seeds to do? Put them in the main chest.
Yeah. I'm watching TFS Abridged. It's over in 4 minutes, and then I'm gonna build a wheat farm.
Yeah, I have seeds for you. Okay. So I'm gonna go harvest my pumpkins. What harvest pumpkins is the fastest, is it? Dude, what happened to our pumpkins? Isn't that an axe that harvests pumpkins fast? Chicago's pretty good, dude. Went there with my brother. So he didn't go to Old Chicago and not get a pizza. Chicago. Damn, you have like a lot of. You get carrots? Holy shit. Did you get potatoes? Hmm? Ryan.
What?
Did you get potatoes?
I don't even know how to get potatoes.
You have to either find a village or kill a zombie and get really lucky.
Yes, yeah, I have no idea. What is sugar cane for?
Hmm?
Like 3 stacks, right? So much. What is sugar cane for?
Sugar and paper. We're gonna need a lot of paper for books. Unless you don't want books. You need books for an enchanting table. What you need sugar for. You need sugar if you're gonna be a 9 out of 10. Right? If you wanna be a 9 out of 10, you gotta have sugar. Because your complexion has to be fucking terrible. And you have to weigh 300 pounds. Oh, did I say 9 out of 10? It's 0.9 out of 10. Sorry. So okay. I don't like working outside at night. Hey guys, my phone is charged. Isn't that cool?
It's pretty tight.
Yeah. They're coming out with these solar chargers. Pretty cool. Do you remember how to make a solar saw or whatever? No?
I don't know how to make shit.
Gold pressure plate or something?
What was also nice is, like, if you had a full, like, inventory of cobblestone. You can just store it all at once.
Yeah. That's the thing, they got Minecraft will never implement any of that shit. Like, oh, that's too much of a good idea, just from looking at that. Can I build a sugarcane farm, like, above the castle or whatever?
Go ahead and build a castle. Like, that just means it's gonna be a pain in the ass to expand up, I guess? I don't know.
We're just gonna take it down.
Yeah. Or just destroy it with lava.
Pistons and shit. How much redstone do we have?
Big 3 stacks.
I like to grab some redstone. Not very much. I'm gonna make like a computer or something.
You better. You better fucking make a computer, Brian. That's why we have you.
Yeah.
You're a jerk.
I know. You. Right? It's not even a question. You. Lol. Right?
It's too what? He's like playing Tekken or something.
He's like, yeah, I got this mod made for me. Like, only I can play it.
Yeah, and only you are retarded.
I'm not retarded.
I fuck
bitches like all day here.
Yeah.
My name is
Yeah. I want food, but I don't know what I want to eat.
We have some enchiladas on air mail
too. Come over and make enchiladas. Oh my god, please. You go get Brian, I'll drive over there.
24-hour window.
If Ryan didn't work tomorrow.
Yeah. So, Brian, log off. Brian, log off. Or sleep.
Why the fuck did you buy that car?
It makes you nuts.
You know what's funny is you've only paid like over 10 grand for that car. Yeah, I know.
It's garbage.
Is it light out? We good?
Yes. Here, I'm gonna send you a picture on Facebook, Ryan, of the car. I'm probably gonna get it. I start working at Pepsi.
Dude, Brian, the other, the other night when I asked you to turn on the server.
Mm-hmm.
It like turned off in like an hour and a half, but I thought you were sleeping, so I didn't want to bug you to turn it back on.
Oh, I don't know why. My computer was on that night.
Yeah, that sucks.
You should have texted me. I would have caught up and turned it on.
You're right. this is something like this. Maybe like the white looks good. I should get the white so we can have matching color cars. But the white and like red, blue, even black look really nice.
I just fucking wasted an egg. One pumpkin pie. That is bullshit. I want more than one pumpkin pie.
I got a vagina in my feed, goddamn.
Here, I'm gonna show you another one. Here's a blue one.
What?
Here's a blue one. And then... Because, I mean, what if I get one, I'm gonna go tint the windows to better RAM. Like, if I get a nice car, I'll actually make it look nice.
Yeah, then, exactly.
You don't want to polish a turd. My car I have right now isn't a turd. I just let it look like a turd.
You said it's a 2008?
It's a 2008-2009. They both have the same look for those years. Don't those look sexy, though?
Yeah, it looks good.
Okay, that's not sexy. You're sexy.
Yeah, it looks sexy, man.
Here, take some pie, dude.
But yeah, those things, they're like 10 to 15 grand. And they have 200.
Yeah, but how many miles?
It doesn't matter. If my dad's a 100 jack.
Sure.
I would literally not care. I'd want it to have more miles so I can get it cheaper, and then my dad.
That's so OP.
Not for you, dude. That's all I got, damn
it. Fuck this kid. Tell me that one doesn't look pretty damn sick.
Yeah, it's like the one my buddy at my work has.
It's like, see the thing about them is they don't really look like Hondas, so they look good.
I honestly really like the white one.
Yeah. The white one's gonna be the cheapest because no one likes white cars.
I do.
Yeah, exactly. And, I mean, it's just like, you can make your white car look good, so they're cheaper because they're white, and it's nice.
Yeah, no,
the thing, like, black also is really hard to keep clean. Like, you would think it's the opposite, but, like, white is easier to keep clean than black.
And like, I don't know, even silver looks nice. The fucking tinted windows and nice rims. It's just the tinted windows and nice rims. That's the only thing that you actually have to.
That's the recipe. You can get a Geo Metro, just tint the windows and nice rims.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Yeah, but that's probably gonna be a car I get. Oh, what the fuck? Did you throw pumpkin pie in my inventory?
Yeah, I did.
Thanks. Actually, I appreciate that, because I need food. Yeah, but those cars, are,
it'll hold its value, too, which is nice.
What?
It'll hold its value, which is nice, too.
Yeah. Well, that's why, like, in 09, it's not gonna drop any faster than, like, it'll drop away slower because it's already 3 years old. The new factor is over, so it won't drop very quick. And I wouldn't plan on selling it anyway. I'd just get it paid off and then have a nice car with a car payment, and then whenever I want money, I'm just gonna sell it. To Vegas! I'm just gonna buy 3 trill RuneScape gold and stake it all at once. I either have 2 of these cars now or I have none. Like, seriously, sometimes I think about that, just going
yeah.
for dollars worth of RuneScape will be like...
And staking it.
Yeah, just like, oh. Cause like, buying like a scratch, it is so fucking not worth it. Like, 1 in 4 chance of winning, and they only have a 60% payout when you win.
Yeah, well, that's like, why I, you just bet on like, basketball. It's so easy yeah. to win.
I wanted like, to bet on the Spurs to win the series.
Oh, just, yeah, dude.
But I wasn't sure if they were favored or not.
They were, but it was like, you put, like, $120 to win 100.
Okay, that's not bad. No. It's just like 1.2-ing someone that has noob stats.
Yeah.
Do you know how to make a trapdoor?
Trapdoor? Yeah.
Yeah. How?
But, no, did I tell you about the draft?
It's 3 wood, 3 wood. What about draft? There's bets on draft?
Yeah, there's about fucking bets for everything. But, everyone at my work is, like, a huge gambler. And, they were, so they bet on the draft, like, the picks.
Yeah.
And if you, like, guessed who, like, some teams got the number one pick, like, let's say the Suns was, like, you bet $50, you win, like, $10,000. If the Suns were to get the number one pick. And so a buddy of my work did that. And I was like, I'm telling you, dude, fucking pick Cleveland. They're going to get it again. And I said that. And Cleveland was even worse odds. Like, it was like he put $50 on Cleveland, you know, like $30,000. So someone won bank off that. Because the odds are like 0.001.
I just think it's troll how fucking. Mark Cuban bet $20 at the first play of the Super Bowl was gonna be a fucking safety.
Yeah. Dude, it's so crazy.
And so he won $20 million because it was 1,000,000 to 1 odds.
Yeah.
That's OP.
And dude, there's so many things like that though. Like, you can bet, like, on basketball games, you can bet, which team scores first, or like, if you want even higher odds, you can bet which player scores first.
Yeah, you can just do just random shit all the time.
Yeah.
If there's a chance that what you say won't happen, you can bet on. That's basically what it is.
Yeah. Fucking the people in my work are so bad though. Like they bet on baseball and they don't even watch baseball.
That's a beat.
Just because baseball is like, it's actually like pretty good to bet on. Because like if you have a 500 record in baseball, you're like one of the best teams.
What?
It's weird. Yeah, I know, it's weird.
That's
how it
stupid.
Works. Yeah.
I wouldn't
want to
play baseball.
Yeah.
You have to lose all the time.
Yeah, but there's like 160 games.
Okay, fuck.
But anyway, so that's basically every single game is a 50-50.
Yeah.
But teams will be like, you bet $100 to win like $250.
Yeah.
So if you just take the underdog every time, I mean,
yeah.
It's pretty good odds.
You basically, it's 2 to 2.5 to 1 odds.
Yeah.
And
really it's 50-50, because...
Brian, are you singing to yourself again?
Dude, it's fucking Mr. Rogers, bro. It's crazy.
Yeah, I'm just digging for days.
Oh, what the hell?
It's the gold shit. I'm gonna put a door up on the chicken thing. Dude, that sunset. Okay. Oh, let's watch the sunset. And then can...
Yeah, fucking chickens like glitch through that fence somehow.
Is it OP? The tower is gonna be OP.
You wanna glitch your fences? That's what you want your OP-ness to be?
Yeah. You just think, you glitch your entire fence, dude. Area 52, pop. And then they shoot you, but you glitch through the fence.
Means you could like...
forever be like, what the fuck?
Yeah. And you'd be dead, but they'd forever be like, what the fuck?
They would. Any gold doors yet?
No, we have tons of gold.
What's gold doors for?
They just look cool.
You can't make them. No, you can't make them.
Oh. Well, then they don't look cool. Because you can't make them. Yeah. Alright, Ryan. Log off again. Brian, log off too.
No.
Alright, we're good, Ryan. Where the fuck are all the buckets, Brian?
I don't know, they're all gone. Oh, you know what? I can use them for a while, though. They're in the furnaces.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, so all the eggs feed to this chest down here. There's no reason to go inside the chicken room anymore except to put new eggs in.
Okay, but what are we doing?
You don't have to stand in there anymore.
He just made the chicken, like, thing collect eggs by itself.
Yeah, I'm gonna feed all the, I'm feeding an automatic sugar cane farm to it too.
What are the eggs for?
Cake.
Do you have a ton of food?
Do I?
There's
Yeah, I took half a stack of wood, I don't have that much.
Okay, so let's see here, I'm gonna need the Peters. Peters and Pistons.
I need Peters and Peas and Pistons. Peter. Boy, Peter.
Good job for not bringing up the wood.
You're welcome. Upset, my friend?
Okay, and then I need to know how to make a fucking daylight sensor. Glass. Oh shit. We need quartz.
You're bone.
No,
it's quartz.
You know, the quartz.
Like a basket.
Yeah, the quartz.
You need a fucking nether portal. Where do you want to put it?
Way away from our house so it'll fucking make that annoying noise.
Oh Jesus, okay.
What was that thing that mines? Was that only in... Oh, never mind, that's in the... Tekken, I think.
Yeah. No, when you actually get the fucking red matter picks, that's OP.
Yeah, because you can do that by yourself without a fucking machine.
Yeah, you can just... There goes the whole fucking world.
It's so troll.
Yeah, you think we're kidding, Brian, but it's like, we're not.
No, I've used them. What do you mean? How much lag do you want spawning? How many chickens should I put in this thing?
I don't want any.
Man, this is egg already. Dude, can you replace this glass? It's ugly as fuck.
Replace it then, Jesus.
There's like holes in it. There's like cobble.
Time to farm.
It's time to farm XP.
Did you just tell something to get fucked?
Why did they break all that glass, man? I'm so confused. So confused what my sexuality is. Cause I'm single. I'm single. Do you wanna watch me sing? Every time I throw an egg, it's like clean balls, like getting a download. It's like, oh, is it gonna happen? No. Alright, I need quartz, so I'm gonna get lava. Do we have a lava source asking that? Can I make a full set of armor?
Yes, lose it. We all have one.
Yeah, I'm just gonna lose it, dude. Can I do something on my server?
No, Brian, no you can't. Get your own server.
Does it cost money to make a ticket server?
No, you can host on a computer. How many pieces of obsidian do you have? We already have some obsidian.
Yeah, we have like 8. Because we have some in like 2 different chests.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I think we had everything we need.
I know.
Okay, what do you want this thing?
In your hands.
Do we have a fire thing?
A fire?
Do we have flint?
No, probably not.
Do we have gravel?
No. There's gravel. It's not the way you talk to a woman.
Can you not farm anymore? That's fucking stupid.
Ow! The fuck? Get the fuck off me, noob!
Yeah, noob. Oh, give me noob.
What the fucking is that?
Oh.
I'm fucking just digging, mind my own business in these tag team niggas.
Oh, not tag team and niggas, bro. They ganked you, bro?
Yeah, they fucking ganked me. 2 of them, 2 on 1.
Wow, dude. Well, don't worry, I got mid. It's fine.
The fuck?
Don't worry, I got mid tower. Oh, dude, I'm gonna get second tier. Are they coming? No, are they coming, though? Like, I need to know.
Nope.
Okay, we good? Fuck, dude.
It's the worst. Stupid.
Yeah, hey. What, 3k gold lead in 2 minutes? Wow, fuck. Yes.
Where do you want this?
Holy shit.
Thinking? What are you doing over here?
What?
What are you doing over here? See, there's like a little, hangover here? That's cool.